So I give free Arabic lessons.
I'm gonna teach you how to write any word in Arabic. Which word do you want to learn?
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. Just how to say hi. Yeah.
Red light.
Red light?
Yes.
This is the word. How do you pronounce it?
Katta.
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 Qi.
Katta.
Voila. Well, how to pronounce it?
The judge.
The judge, yes.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. Yes, هولندا. اهلا وسهلا حبايبي، ان شاء الله تكونوا كلكم بخير وصحه وسلامه وعافيه، وحياكم الله في فيديو جديد. فيديو اليوم يا جماعه، انا في الشارع في امستردام ومعايا السبوره هذه والممسحه والقلم. راح اعطي دروس لغه عربيه مجانيه، مجانا هنا في الشارع. باختصار يعني بوقف الناس وبقول لهم يختاروا كلمه أعلمهم كيف يكتبوها باللغة العربية، سواء اسمهم، اسم دولتهم، أي كلمة بالحياة. من دون ما نطول بالمقدمة يا جماعة، لايك واشتراك بالقناة، خلونا نبدأ الفيديو. يلا بسم الله، ليتس جو. I give free Arabic lessons. I teach you how to write any word in Arabic right now. You don't wanna learn? Okay. Hello. Hello.
Sorry, I don't have time.
No problem. Hello. How are you doing? We got 1 minute?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Ersam.
And you from?
Amsterdam.
Amsterdam. So I give free Arabic lessons.
Okay.
I'm gonna teach you how to write any word in Arabic. Tell me any word that you wanna learn how to write in Arabic.
I love you.
I love you?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's cute, I think.
Okay. Can you hold this for me?
Cool.
I'm gonna come this side.
Wait, can I put my...
Yeah. So you wanna learn how to write I love you in Arabic?
Yeah.
In Arabic we say أحبك. That's how we say it.
Okay.
So I'm gonna say أنا أحبك ولا أحبك. Okay, I'm gonna say أحبك. I love you. If you tell a guy, you say أحبك. If you tell a girl, أحبك. There's
okay.
a little bit difference.
Okay. Okay. Nice.
Now you try write it yourself.
Okay.
Give me this. Okay. Under here.
I don't know what you did though.
Just they're all the same. Yes.
Oh my god.
Just a dot like this. Yes. So what's your name?
Ersal.
Ersal.
Yeah.
That was really nice. First time writing Arabic?
Yeah.
Now you're actually pretty good.
Thank you.
Tell me any word you want to learn how to write in Arabic, I'm gonna teach you.
I want to learn, what's a good word to know?
I have no idea.
Well, where are you from?
I'm from Netherlands.
Okay, I'm gonna teach you how to write the Netherlands in Arabic.
Okay,
we say Hollanda, okay?
Hollanda.
Yeah, can you take this? Now, what's your name?
Meadow.
Meadow and?
Amy.
Okay, Meadow and Amy. This is...
This is Hollanda.
This is Hollanda.
Oh, but you're right from left to...
From right to left in Arabic. Yes. This is the Netherlands in Arabic. Now you should write the same.
Okay.
Let's see. Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Like childish handwriting. Like,
what was your name?
Meadow.
Meadow, wow, nice. But you should try again. No, see this, not above. Write it aside here. I'm gonna delete. See?
Yeah,
this,
yeah.
Not above here.
Okay,
aside, okay.
Aside.
Okay, one more time. Yes, perfect. Now here. Yes, Hollanda.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Bye.
من الآن يا جماعة، بليز رسالة مهمة، بدون تنمر على خطي. أنا عارف إن خطي مش مرة بيرفكت، بس عادي، دائما أقول لك الأشخاص الأذكياء خطهم مو كويس. خلاص your question. I give three Arabic lessons. I'm gonna teach you how to write any word in Arabic. Are you interested?
Okay.
Which word do you wanna learn how to write?
Zana? Sun?
Oh, your name? Sun?
Sun.
The sun?
Yeah.
Your name is Zana?
No. Lena.
Okay. So, the sun, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you hold this for me? The sun in Arabic is
الشمس. That's how we pronounce it. So I'm gonna. It's a bit difficult word, but that's okay. That's what you chose.
Okay.
Okay. That's how we write it. This is the sun, الشمس.
Okay.
Now you should try write the same here.
Oh wow.
Just give it a try.
Okay. Is it for YouTube or?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Okay.
Okay, you got this. Yes? You just forget one thing. There's three of them here, not two. Just do a little, one more here like this. Tick.
This?
Yes, الشمس. Yes, now it's الشمس.
Okay.
And this is sheen. This is what we call sheen. Yeah. This is meme. This is scene. الشمس.
الشمس.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good. So what's your name?
Lena.
Lena, and you from?
Germany.
Germany. Okay. And do you want to learn yourself?
Yes.
Okay. Which word you know? You want to learn?
Red light.
Red light?
Yes.
And your name is?
Lena.
Lena. Lena. Oh my God. And you're both from Germany. Okay. And you want to learn how to write red light?
Yes.
Okay. Hold this for me. Okay. بما انه احنا في امستردام يعني انا مالي دخل بس هالشيء تعلمه في كتب الشارع الاحمر احنا نعطي الدروس بالنهايه. Okay. It's two sentences, two words to write light.
Okay.
Okay. So. This is street or no, red light, sorry. Sorry. It's a red light, okay. This is light.
Oh, wow.
And this is red. Red, light, red, red light.
Okay.
Okay, just give it a try, Lena.
Oh, wow.
It's hard, okay. But yeah, you can hold it. Okay.
Kann ich auch hier anfangen? Nee, man muss rechts anfangen.
In Arabic, you write from right to left. يا جماعة أنا كمان الخط حقي ما هوش مرة هذاك الممتاز. Wow, you're good. Yes. Wow. Wow. I'm actually very impressed.
Okay.
First time you write in Arabic?
Yes.
كلمة, the word ضوء, light, very good. Actually better than me.
Okay.
I'm actually very surprised. And this also good. So thank you, Lena. Lena.
Yes.
Yeah, it was nice. And yeah, have a nice day. بدنا أقول لك ليش ما تصور إلا مع بنات. ما العيال ما حد يوقف. شوفوا مثلا التجربة. Hello. We got 1 minute.
Sorry.
No problem. شفتوا كيف؟ مو بيدي يا جماعه، البنات تجاوبوا سريع والله مو بيدي، هالي ذنبه. فاصل بسيط يا حبايب بنرجع نكمل الفيديو، خلوني اكلمكم بشكل مختصر على تطبيق تيمو، واحد من افضل واكبر مواقع التسوق الالكتروني بالعالم، واصلا بصراحه اذا عندك لحد الان ما سمعت بتطبيق تيمو حرفيا انا مش عارف انت وين عايش، باقرب وقت انصحك تخرج من تحت الصخره اللي انت عايش فيها. تحمل تطبيق تيمو تبدا التسوق. انا طلبت الموقع تيمو يا جماعه وطلبت بعض الاشياء وصلتني بهذا البوكس والان متحمس جدا افكها معاكم ونشوفها مع بعض. يلا بسم الله. من الحاجات الحلوه اللي اخذتها يا جماعه الزمزميه الجميله هذه بثلاثة يورو ونص فقط، حتى الساعه هذه الحلوه شوفوا كيف تضغط على هنا تشتغل بيورو ونص فقط الساعه الحلوه هذه، برضه هذه الشنطه الرائعه اللي من الان وصاعدا بتكون شنطتي المفضله للسفر لان فيها اجياب كثيره جدا بما انه انا اسافر كثير، بتكون من الان صاعدا شنطتي المفضله للسفر، احط فيها اللابتوب، احط فيها الكاميرات، احط فيها المعدات واشياء كثيره جدا، جدا عجبتني، شوفوا يا جماعه احلاها، وافضل حاجه عجبتني من الطلبيه هذا الطقم الصيفي يا جماعه الجميل اللي طلبته بما انه الصيف قادم. وما اكذب عليكم القماش جدا فخم، وبما انه طلبيه جديده حبيت ما انسى انه اخذ غلاف جديد للايفون، هذه مجرد امثله بسيطه يا جماعه من كثير من الاشياء الموجوده في موقع تيمو الرائعه بجوده ممتازه وباسعار مناسبه ومتاحه للتسوق، واذا انت مستخدم جديد لتطبيق تيمو تقدر تستخدم الكود الخاص بي هنا على اساس تحصل على الاقل واحد من المنتجات اللي اخترتها انا بشكل مجاني. I teach you how to write any word in Arabic.
Yes.
Okay, which word do you want to learn?
Hi.
Hi. Yes. Just how to say hi.
Yes.
Where are you from, by the way?
Russia.
Russia. Mm-hmm. And your name is?
Madina.
Madina. Okay. Hold this for me. In Arabic, hi, you say marhaba.
Marhaba.
Yeah. So this is how you write it. Marhaba. No.
مرحبا. Okay, now it's your turn. Just write under it the same. Let's go. Wow, what was your name?
Madina.
Madina, you're very good actually.
Yeah,
that's
you.
Really good. Marhaba. How do you know how to pronounce it?
Marhaba.
Marhaba. I give here three Arabic lessons. I teach you how to write any word in Arabic. Okay? Wow. Which word do you want to learn? How to write?
Good one. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's one of the most important ones, I think.
Yes. Right. Where are you from, by the way?
Korea, but
Korea.
Born and raised here. So.
In the Netherlands?
Yeah.
Wow, interesting. Okay, all this from you. Your name is?
Kasper.
Kasper. Okay. First of all, thank you in Arabic is shukran.
Shukran.
Shukran. And here, how you write it? Shukran.
Wow.
Pretty beautiful, right?
It is.
Okay. Now you try. Your turn. You write under it. Copy paste. Shouldn't be that hard. Try your best. Not bad, not bad for the first time, and now it looks good. To be honest, look good. But you should give it also another try. Let's see. Huh?
Oh, another one, okay.
Yeah, that's the same. Yes, yes. Nah, now it looks much better. And how you pronounce it?
Oh,
shukran.
Shukran.
Shukran. This is Sheen Kaf Ra Alif. Shukran.
Okay, shukran. Oh, it's also written on this.
Yeah, from right to left. In Korean, you write from right to left or from left to right?
Left to right, unfortunately.
Oh, so same as English, Dutch, and everything.
Yeah, you're okay. Right.
Can you write shukran in Korean? And I'm gonna, you teach me how to write shukran in Korean. Here.
The exact how it sounds like in Korean or
no the you. Word thank you shukran in Korea. Oh boy, that's too hard.
I know.
Okay, all this for me now. Gotta do my best. how do you pronounce it?
감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Yeah,
감사합니다.
Are you?
You know, my wife loves Korean series all the time. Yesterday, the whole day watching Korean series, man. Okay.
You saw the better version of me on screen.
It looks like I'm drawing something.
Which is fine.
Okay.
He's better writing than me.
Few moments later.
What do you think?
He writes, you write much better than I do.
I think I'm very good at copy paste. When I look at something, I can do the same.
I can imagine. Wow, no, it looks fantastic.
Just one second, how do you say it?
감사합니다.
감사합니다. 감사합니다.
He even pronounced it much better than me.
Kasper, 감사합니다. Shukran.
Shukran.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, that was really nice.
Hope you reach more people.
Have a nice day. Thank you. Thank you. 감사합니다. 감사합니다.
What do you do?
I give three Arabic lessons. I teach you how to write any word in Arabic.
Okay.
Okay, tell me which word you want to learn how to write.
Cat.
Cat?
Yeah.
Cat?
Yes.
Okay. You have a cat?
Two.
You have two? Oh, you love cats.
Yes.
What are their names?
Priyasha and Foxy.
Okay, Priyasha and Foxy. And your name is?
Anya.
Okay. In Arabic, cat, we say qitta.
Qitta.
Okay. And we write it like this. Qitta.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Now it's your turn. You write the same.
Okay.
Under here. Wow, you're actually pretty good. What was your name?
Anya.
Anya. Okay. This is the word. How do you pronounce it?
Katta.
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 Ki.
Keta.
Can you say kaf?
Kaf.
Kaf.
Ah.
I know it's hard. You Dutch?
No.
Where are you from?
Polish.
Polish.
Yes.
Ah, okay. It's katta. And you live here in the Netherlands or
yes,
in Poland?
I live here.
You live here. Okay, thank you very much. Is there any other words you want to learn?
I don't know.
Maybe your name. How was your name? Anya.
Anya.
Anya. Okay, it's very easy. Anya.
Yeah, four letters.
Just like this.
Okay.
So you're gonna write it here, and then I'm gonna delete everything, and you write it yourself.
Oh no.
Without looking at mine.
Okay, okay,
try to memorize it, okay?
Yes.
Okay, let's try Anya. You're gonna hold the microphone and you take the pen.
Okay.
Let's go.
So,
yeah. Yes. Okay, you have it now in your mind?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, I'm gonna give you 5 seconds and I'm gonna delete it. One,
okay.
Two, three, four, five.
Okay.
That's it. Okay, now let's see how smart you are. Go for it.
Okay.
Go, Anya.
Yes. Yes. Like this.
Almost, almost. Now, there is one dot here and two dots here.
Okay.
And this, add a little bit like this here. Yes, that's
yes,
it.
Okay.
Anya, you're actually pretty good.
You.
Thank you, Anya. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day.
So I give 3 Arabic lessons. I'm gonna teach you any word, how to write it in Arabic. Okay?
Okay.
Which word do you want to learn?
Chicken. Kip.
Chicken.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Okay. Kip. That's really interesting word. Okay.
Chicken.
In Arabic we say dajaj.
Dajaj?
Yeah, dajaj. Where are you from, by the way?
I'm from Costa Rica.
Costa Rica.
Right.
And you?
Right here.
Holland. Netherlands. Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Let's go for it. No. This is it.
Dajaj.
Chicken.
Dajaj.
Yeah.
Ah.
Now you should write the same.
Oh, wow.
Just copy paste.
And you write from this side to
yeah,
this side.
Yeah. In Arabic, we write from right to left. Voila. Well, how to pronounce it?
The judge.
The judge, yes.
The judge.
Well, what about you? Which word do you want to learn?
Rainbow.
Rainbow. Qaus Qusach, rainbow. It's a bit difficult, but let's go for it.
Let's go for it.
In Arabic, we say Qaus Qusach, rainbow. That's come after the rain, right?
Yeah.
Qaus.
Oh, of course.
Quzah. In Arabic, it's two words. Qaus Qusach.
Qaus
Qusach.
Qaus Qusach.
Let's go for it.
She chose
what's
a hard
your name?
One.
Anouk.
Anouk. Okay, let's go, Anouk.
I chose a very difficult
one. Yeah,
she
but
chose
you,
a very difficult.
You got this. Let's go.
Go big or go home.
Yes. Now try to make a little space because it's another word. Yes.
This looks like it too.
Wow. You're actually pretty good. That's
what
not bad at all.
Qaus. Qaus.
Qusach.
Qusach.
Qa. Qa. Like we say in Arabic, Qa. Qaus Qusach.
Wow.
Qaus
okay.
Qusach.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank
interesting.
You. Interesting. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
إذا يا جماعة هذا كان فيديو اليوم وهذا كانت المقابلة والتجربة اللطيفة اللي سويناها. أتمنى أنتم استمتعتوا وشكرا لكل واحد وصل لهذه النقطة يا جماعة. لا تنسوا تعطونا لايك واشتركوا في القناة لعدد ما اشترك وزي ما نقول كل مرة يا جماعة. وإحسان يتلو إحسان حتى آخر لحظة في الحياة. السلام عليكم.